reminiscing after school afternoons. Yeah. That's when I fell in love with Japanese cartoons. While everybody else was chilling doing other things, I was glued to my TV watching Gundam Wing. It left quite an impression that I reflected on. My red Mitsubishi's nickname was Epion. Assembled model kits, collected action figures. I knew every single Gundam related fact and figure. Gundam Wing's why I fell in love with anime. Not Ike Turner, I'ma stay in love with anime. My bad Tina, but I gotta let them know that all I wanna do is rock shows in Tokyo. The mobile suit mecha, you know that I'm reppin' for my anime fans. Y'all gon' respect us. Heavy arms with the lyrical weapons aimed at all the non-believers and skeptics. Suggest that you do not underestimate this otaku. I lyrically drop you and chop you like an axe in the left hand of the Zaku. Undefeated in battle, so you know I will not lose. I know that Zaku's only exist in Universal Century. And this is after Colony, what's gotten into me. I guess it doesn't matter, cause Gundam's all the same. Whether we're talking Hero Yui or Amuro Ray, or Gundam Unicorn, talking Vinaja Lynx. Seen every episode twice, I didn't even blink. I got every manga novel and every DVD. I hope this song gets my website a lot of links. And if it doesn't, cause they all think my flow is weak, or so to speak, at least they know I made the beat. And if they think the beat sucks too, then damn, I think I'll quit rapping and get a job with Sam's. And bag groceries every single day till I save up enough for my Tokyo getaway. My boss was saying, Richie, I ain't mad at you. I know you gotta take a picture with that Gundam statue. Just take plenty of pictures of all the action, and I promise that I'll stop giving you all the bad shifts. I'll even transfer you to our flagship store, where the shoppers like to give baggers the big cash tips. They used to make fun of me for watching Gundam Wing instead of playing basketball in the summer leagues. And now that they see all the major labels wanting me, they wanna join a team cause they see I'm running things. Yeah, ever since I was a school kid, I used to wish that I could be one of the cool kids.